Afternoon, guys. June 25th. Noon. Beautiful day. Just checking out the hacienda. Had here's the house. Century 21 come over today. Gonna be selling it. Gonna be moving probably in the same town. My property line goes all the way back to the White House. But selling the house comes with consequences. Consequences, you ask? Yep. Gonna have to sell all my ladies. Where I'm going, it's not gonna be able to take them. They're all over here, ugly, wrapped up. Got my 34-16s here. Snapper LT16s there. The Snapper snowblower. My little Broadmoor 727 is already sold. Everything in my shed. My leaf picker upper thing there, which I don't remember the name. It's all gotta go. And guess what else has to go? Yep. The S10. VA project has ended. Can't afford it. Gotta move into a different house. Taxes have gone up. Brings the mortgage up. Not working as much as we used to. So you gotta unload your biggest bill. And that's what I'm gonna do. Gonna unload it. So just wanna get a good look around. I'm keeping the car, keeping the van, but the truck's gotta go. Even the barbecue is getting sold. Beautiful home. Did a lot of work during the last 8 years. Really brought it up to par. But, you know, when you gotta do what you gotta do. This world, you know, disappointing. Anyway, guys, just figured I'd let you guys who subscribe, which I thank. I'm up to 202 subscribers, which I thank ever so much that somebody actually cares what I do. Not sure what my future is going to be like, but I'm sure to update you guys. I'm still going to be working on things and projects and car shows, and I'm always filling with something, but not quite sure what the future is going to entail, you know. All right, gentlemen, please rate, please subscribe, and try to make some videos of everything I pull out that's got to go for sale. I think it's called the Swisher. That's right, the Swisher. My 924 snowblower Simplicity has to go. I'm gonna get rid of my LT16, my 3416H. My Broadmoor's going. Actually, even my 4108 Simplicity's gotta go. Anybody's interested, let me know. PM me, send me a private email. We can talk about price and delivery options if you're close to me. That's all workable. Anybody want an S10? It is for sale. Contact me at a price. It's got a brand new bed, brand new front end, fiberglass hood scoop, engine's out of it, frame's being painted. I have the original 4.3, which can go back in with the transmission. I got all the parts that can go back in, but the frame's being painted. Give me a call or send me a private message. Could be sold also. Delivery is not available. I cannot tow a car. Anyway, thanks for watching. Please rate, please subscribe, and let's keep watching what the future looks like. Alrighty, guys.